New York continues its efforts to reduce the spread of COVID-19. Leaders on both the state and county levels, they are not confident about this week's to come.
Today, we were warned that we could soon see red zone restrictions. Two on Your Side's Leanne Stuck explains what that means.
Parts of Erie County are on track to become a red zone.
That's according to Governor Andrew Cuomo during his press briefing today. One of the areas of concern he highlighted was the town of Lancaster, which currently has the highest positivity rate in the state at 9.7%. In a red zone, houses of worship are at 25% capacity, or 10 people max. No mass gatherings, only essential businesses are open, restaurants can only offer takeout, and schools stay closed unless they test out.
We need to do our best to avoid the red. It is as close to a complete shutdown as we had earlier in the year.
Erie County Executive Mark Poloncarz said for the week ending November 21st, there were nearly 3,500 new cases. According to Poloncarz, of the more than 21,000 positive cases reported since the start of the pandemic, 37% of them have been recorded this month.
We're seeing an explosion of cases in the past 2 weeks. So actually, for this past week, we've seen 10 times as many cases as the week ending on October 17th, so compared to a month ago.
The positivity rate for Erie County, while high, has stabilized for the past week to 10 days around 7%, which Poloncarz is hoping can help the county avoid the red zone.
It seems to have leveled off around 7%, but remember, the level to go to red is 4% or above. So New York State could automatically put us in red. We have seen a leveling off, which is good. I hope the data that comes today, which will be for tomorrow, or I mean yesterday, will show either a leveling off or dropping. But if we saw big spikes in the near future, we could go red. We're trying to avoid it.
Two on Your Side asked Poloncarz if parts of Erie County moved into the red zone, would all areas currently in the orange zone move, or would it be more targeted? He said it could be either and will depend on conversations with the governor. Leanne Stuck, Channel 2 News.